Okay, so I'm here at Barnes & Noble's and they have plenty of the Comic-Con stuff. Wow, and the boxes and the Snoopies. And the scented, this is a strawberry shortcake, purple pie man and berry bird. And what else? More of that Pokemon stuff. Wonder Woman chair cape. I think I might need that. Wow, this one is so cool. What is it? I think it's just the animated series. I don't know what it is. It's just a figurine. And this is that big one. I saw everybody grabbing this one. I don't know what it is. It looks like just a statue of some kind. And here's the sign. You can only get two. Limit two per customer. The lady was nice enough to let me get three. And they have a whole set right here. Whole table just for Suicide Squad. Is that cool or what? Unfortunately, I only collect so many of these, and it's just a Harley Quinn and maybe one or two of the Joker. But wow. Okay, so on the other side is, oh man, a whole bunch of comics. That is huge. Look at this huge one. This is the most popular that I've seen, since I know that a couple of people I know actually owns one. Enough selections over here, you think? Okay, so I'm in my car now and I will show you guys what I got from Barnes & Noble's. Of course, I got both of the Funko Pops, the Snoopy, which is, everybody knows how much I like peanuts. And then, that one's pretty cool though, it's actually striped. And I also got the purple Pie Man and Berry Man. Some of the other ones that I was looking at, the bird was out of his little socket thing. But this one wasn't. It looks really nice. I'm actually gonna open it, you guys, just so I can smell it later. So hopefully that would be cool. And I'm sorry that I'm covering the speaker or the mic on here. But yeah, it looks really, really nice. I actually didn't think I was gonna be able to find any of these, because I thought maybe I wasn't gonna be able to get here before everybody else. It was apparently a line, she said, but, and I also grabbed the Dorbs. This is the Warcraft one. And I think it's just an exclusive. I don't even think it's a Comic-Con, is it? I don't know. It doesn't say anything about Comic-Con on it. It just says exclusive. But yeah, so those are the pickups. And I also got a big posters, but I can't really open that right here. So probably when I get home. But again, here we go. Here's the pops that I got. And the Snoopy. Very nice. Okay, where are we, Ethan? We're at the mall. We're on the front side of the mall. So it looks a lot nicer coming from the front. Ethan battles.
He has more fights than me.
Yeah, he's so much stronger than you, Ethan. Oh no, he's gonna kill you. Come on, keep beating him.
Got him!
Did you beat him?
Yeah.
Oh, you gotta beat him again. Okay, Ethan lost another battle. Let's go to Hot Topic. Maybe we'll win in here. Come on, Ethan. You did?
Yeah.
Ah, they have a whole bunch of them, guys. Let's see which one I want. There's so many to choose from. And then these copyrighted music. Okay, I think I'm gonna...
Doing this. Look.
What's he doing? That's what he's doing? Yeah, that's what Deadpool's doing. Oh, Blossom's pretty cute. Only because she's pink. Bubbles is cute. Yeah, that's what he's doing. Man, so many, so many. Okay, I think I might need a bag. Oh wow, that's cute, Ethan. Yeah, Olivia Moore. I think she might become a common. Gabriella. Gosh. Okay, now that I have all the options, which one am I gonna get? Okay, let's click on this side, Ethan. Oh, so you got some balls. Okay, excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me. I don't know. These Deadpools here are, they look just like the other ones. Like, they didn't do much work on these guys, so. Mad the Mighty.
No, the fountain's supposed to be here.
Yeah? Hey, which one should I get, you guys? Oh my god, decisions, decisions. Okay, we are in the back right now. Luke Skywalker. John Cena. I can see you, John Cena. And... oh man, they still got a whole bunch of Super Saiyan God, Super Saiyan Goku. There's Ethan. Oh, Ethan, what are you doing? Too many to choose from. Okay, since they have so many, I feel like I should get Trunks just so I can, because Trunks is a really nice looking one. But I don't want to spend way too much money on Funko Pops. Why do I keep saying that and then spend money, huh? Okay, so we put Ethan on this little bungee jumpy. I got the 6-minute one, so let's see if he has any fun on here. Raise you first. I don't think that's it, Ethan. I think they're gonna raise you up a little. Ready? Okay, you gotta do the flip. Somewhere over the ocean, a spark just to ignite. I'm stuck in my hometown, waiting for your reply. There's no sound, only silence. You could change everything tonight. This is your chance to do something right. Something right. And photos that remain, still lost in oblivion, no one to
show the bay.
Oh, climbing a mountain to reach my highest goals. You'll never understand how I thought you were the one.
All I see is darkness. There's no sound, only silence.
That was fun, huh? That was. Okay, where are your shoes?
I want to try that again.
Yeah?
No.
Okay. So Ethan's gonna Ethan's gonna open the South Park box. Let's see what Ethan got this time. I still really want Osmo. I don't know if I'm gonna get Osmo at all.
I want to get the bunny guy because I lost it.
Yeah? Why'd you lose it for, Ethan? This is why you can't own anything expensive. Because you lose it or you break it. Come on. Hey, sit back down so I can get you on the camera.
Over here.
Okay. Rip it open. Come on. And this is the new coconut milk that they have at Starbucks. What did Ethan get? You gotta use your scratch attack.
Oh.
What is it?
A hat.
A hat? And what else? Huh. Oh my gosh, I think I know which one it is. Look. This guy's wearing a hat. Wait, there might be another one that's wearing a hat. And there's another guy wearing a hat over here. Cowboy. Huh. Who is it? He found it?
No, I can't find the opening.
Okay, so which one do you guys think Ethan got? Comment down below what you guys think Ethan got. Okay, so which one did Ethan get? So we all know that Ethan got a hat. So there's a couple of guys here that's wearing a hat. Even the pirate's wearing a hat. Let me see. The other options are... So you have a choice of Captain Cartman or... Cowboy or maybe Border Patrol. So who do you think Ethan got? Comment down below. Okay, don't give them answers, Ethan.
Yeah.
All right, thank you so much for watching. We had a fun day Funko Pop hunting. Did you have fun today, Ethan?
Can you open the hat?
Yeah, did you have fun today, Ethan?
Yeah.
Yeah?
A teddy.
Yeah.
Fuck teddy.